All right, let's go ahead and get into wings. Now we'll play it at 75. This is going to follow Scotland. I can't stress this enough for you pipers on practicing your tuluas and your grips. Both of these tunes are just riveted with them. So saying that, we'll hear four beats. You pipers come in on the fourth beat with the E going into the tune. So ready, set, go.